This story is about a homeless guy. Due to his kindness, his life changed. This gentleman took a paper cup and begging for money. When he has sufficient money, he does not need to sleep on the street. "Do you have some coins?" he asked. However, most passerby just ignores him. He has never expected this lady change his life. This lady walked towards him and put a $20 note into his cup. "Thank you so much. Why do you give me so much money? I do not need to sleep on the street with your money." The lady said, "I always believed what comes around goes around." The lady is about to leave, and the guy asked, "What is your name?" The lady replied, "Just call me Lisa." The guy tried to take money from the cup, and he found a diamond ring. He could remember that the ring belongs to Lisa. The ring must be slipped from her fingers when she put the notes into the cup. He tried to look for Lisa to return the ring. He searched everywhere. When he is about to give up, he came across a pawn shop. He took the ring out, and he doubts for a while. But he entered the shop. He asked the boss, "How much is the ring?" The boss was shocked and stared at him. He took a magnifying glass and analyzed the diamond ring. "Wow, it is fantastic. I can give you $4,000," the boss said. The man was shocked. "With this money, I do not need to sleep on the street for several months." The boss took $4,000 from the envelope. He has never seen so much money before. He doubted and looked at the ring on the table. He remembered what Lisa told him, "What comes around, goes around." The boss asked, "You don't want money?" The guy shakes his head and took the ring and left the shop. He kept searching door to door. He entered an office and asked if there is a person named Lisa. The person immediately called Lisa. Lisa feels surprised when she saw the guy. She asked if he needs any help. The guy took the diamond ring and said, "It's supposed to be yours. The ring dropped into my cup." Lisa took the ring, she feels so touched. She has been searching for it for days. She has never expected someone would return it. Lisa said, "One of the thing I do not understand. You can sell this ring and get a lot of money. Why do you send it back?" The guy replied, "You helped me, this is what I supposed to do. Besides, a wise lady told me before, what comes around goes around." Lisa looked at the ring, she feels grateful. The ring is too important for her. The man smiles and left the place. Her friend said, "You should start a donation blog for him, and I am sure a lot of people love this story." Lisa did it. In a short period, she received a donation of $190,000. A few days later, Lisa found the man. She holds a black bag in her hand. She said, "I have a surprise for you." She hands over the bag. The guy saw the bag with a lot of money. "What happened? Are you sure?" Lisa told him, "I share your experience on the internet. People around the world donated money to you. You need not worry to sleep on the street." Lisa left. The man took a note from the bag. It is written, "What comes around, goes around."